Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.